Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our Winter Concert 2023. We have a great evening planned for you, full of lots of good holiday music. I ask now that everyone please silence their phones and make sure that those don't go off during the performance. We are very excited to get started with our treble choir here. Our first piece is from The Grinch Stole Christmas, and it is called Welcome Christmas. Our next piece may be our favorite to sing as a group, I think. It's a very beautiful arrangement of Mary, Did You Know?
Thank you.
Next, we will be having our mixed choir come on up here and join us to do a combined piece together. So give us a moment to get situated. And our next song is a fun song by the artist Sia called Santa's Coming for Us. All right, now we have our mixed choir up here, and we have two pieces to share with you. This next one was made popular from the movie Home Alone, and it is called Somewhere in My Memory.
Thank you.
Our final song as a mixed choir is a fun, upbeat gospel type song called Mary, Mary.
Now in a song of praise.
Next up, we have our concert choir coming on up to the stage. Our first piece for you is a traditional Christmas carol called What Child Is This? Next up, we have a very familiar Christmas tune, Deck the Halls, but we're going to put a little bit of a different spin on it, and it's full of energy.
We're going to deck the halls.
Certainly a favorite, you may be able to tell. All right, we're gonna slow it down a minute here. We're going to do another interesting spin on a familiar Christmas carol, The Christmas Song, or Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost.
Okay, our last song as a concert choir is one that we've performed before that we loved so much we decided to kind of bring it back and make it a tradition. It is called Veni, Veni, Emmanuel.
Yeah.
We are going to bring everyone up here on the stage, and we're going to close the concert with two pieces together. We will begin with Silent Night. We will sing the first verse in German. We'll sing another verse. And then finally, on the last verse, we'll sing the one that most of us are familiar with. So if you would care to join in, as tradition is here at LP, please feel free to join us in on the last verse. For our final piece this evening, we have everyone up here, and we've been working very hard on this, and this is the Hallelujah Chorus from Handel's Messiah.
Hallelujah.
That concludes our evening. I hope you enjoyed it. We certainly had a lot of fun preparing this and sharing their gifts with you. Thank you so much to all of our parents, family, friends, for supporting your students in the love of the arts. We certainly couldn't do it without you. Thank you so much to our administration for always supporting the arts here at LP High School. They definitely value us, and we appreciate that. We couldn't do this also without our security staff, keeping things safe around here, our custodians, who are always helping me whenever I'm having an electrical emergency, and they're always here to take care of things and make sure that we're ready to go. And certainly, last but not least, Mrs. Pam Ingalls is the bones, the foundation of this program. We love her so much. She does so much for us. She practices diligently, and we certainly would not sound like we do if it were not for her. And we will forever be grateful for that. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful evening, happy holidays, and have a great night. Thank you.